These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado. Oh, boy.
Up. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just wanna, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means. Who's this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's. Freaking kidding me. Thank you.
on the boat now.
Hey!
Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And... Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
You are mine, asshole!
He's over here! Shoot!
It's all right!
That's right. River ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Thanks.
All right. Okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on. Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
that... Shh! Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
What I needed.
Oh my god. He's here.
Okay.
How do I always get myself into this crap? Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know where they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
That's right.
There they are!
Oh. too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Over there! Get your head down!
The gate open.
Okay, let it go.
Gently!
Thank you.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she'd just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Oh, my God.
Easy.
Man, it's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, huh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look. None of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need, right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues. Okay.
Another library?
Huh. What
you know,
now?
This looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead. Promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay. Take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. Keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah! Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
Don't! Whoa! Get down!
There's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Shoot to kill!
Jeez, these guys... They're everywhere.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
It's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Die camel! My dear Jello! Chillen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Commander!